Boys are so insensitive, aren't they, Julie? The hand of a lonely person reaches out for understanding, and they expect you to turn him away.
Well, he would understand, wouldn't he?
Well, I did pledge my heart to him, didn't I? But that doesn't mean I have to put myself in cold storage for 2 years. After all,
friends are like eggs and roses, you know. They come in dozens, too. And when the boy you love is gone, a friend can comfort you. He's just a friend like those I count in dozens. A kind, unselfish boy who understands my pain. He's just a friend to bend those bitter winds of sorrow. And after all, a girl can always use a friend. He's a person I can talk to.
I hate to blame my senior companion, but he is so lazy. Oh, do you still love me?
Dear Wally, I love you so very much and will for eternity. Work harder.
Dear Julie, you are my inspiration. Why, last month I averaged 18 hours of proselyting a day, attracted 5,000 homes, held 125 discussions, and put my companion in the hospital. Oh, but still not one baptism. Do you still love me?
Dear Wally, what a silly question. Work harder.
Dear Julie, my new companion, Elder Green, is terrific. Why, he does everything I tell him without complaining. He's also got a good sense of humor. He thinks he remembers me from the pre-existence. Our motto is work, work, work. Do you still love me?
Dear John, I mean Wally. Work harder.
She's been engaged 2 months!
Maybe it's for the best, Kessler.
Oh, no baptisms and now this. Oh, but then what would you know about love or the pain I'm going through? And to think I trusted her!
Why you're kissing, we're alone. Can you blame us if we're...